thermal mapping techniques in solar power plants. Today we will talk about the technical details that need to be considered when performing thermal mapping in solar power plants. Thermal mapping is crucial for increasing efficiency and reducing maintenance costs in solar power plants. To ensure accurate thermal mapping, certain preparations need to be made before the flight. Firstly, weather conditions should be checked, and if suitable, the flight should be conducted. DJI Mavic 3 Thermal is a device that can draw on the map to control factors such as altitude, speed, and flight path while performing thermal mapping in solar power plants. Therefore, the flight path should be determined on the map. Fully charge the drone and check for software updates. Configure the thermal camera settings correctly. Create your flight plan and set up the DJI Mavic 3 Thermal drone to scan the target area. You can use DJI software such as DJI Flight Hub or DJI Terrat to create your flight plan and define the necessary parameters for thermal mapping. Fly the DJI Mavic 3 Thermal drone over the target area and collect thermal data. Since the drone is equipped with a thermal camera, you can obtain high-resolution thermal images. By flying the drone slowly over the target area, you can collect thermal data effectively. Analyze the collected thermal data using Mapperx and create thermal maps. Mapperx allows you to create thermal maps by colorizing the temperature values in thermal images. Finally, analyze the thermal maps and interpret the results. Thermal maps can be used in various applications. For example, they provide valuable information for energy efficiency analysis, monitoring agricultural areas, or detecting structural defects. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video.